just know a little bit more what you can do or what you can do in the robot, so it depends on the robotics. So let's have a look at the more complicated report. So here we have, we want to do a musical instrument, you know? So we call it ocarina. So when we have the backward button, we will record the waveform. And what that means is that we start a timer, so we have a timer, and we say the time priority is 7 milliseconds, and we set the length to 7 o'clock. And then each time the timer has elapsed, and this timer should. And then we record the content of one of the micro accelerometer into the waveform, and we increment the waveform. When the wave content reaches the size of the wave buffer, which is 142, then we stop the timer, we set up the sound wave, and we make the robot going back into the black. So if we lose the rest of the crop sound waveform. And now we also the button right and left, we use them to change the duration of the notes. So we just have 2 events, left and right, which means the durations. And we use the proximity sensor, so you see we have proximity sensor here and here. We use them to improve the notes. So we just have a look on the 7 proximity sensors, and if the value of the sensor is above a certain threshold, we'll look up some frequency in the frequency table for tracks, frequency and frequency table of the notes, the stage, and maybe do some shift in terms of optic octave change, because we use these 2 sensors to do some octave change, and then we'll fade to play a sound at 7 frequency. So let's see if it works. Maybe 57 lines of code. It's quite efficient to move the